This is the guitar I just got in. This is a 1997 November Washburn USA 9 bolt. And compared to the Cross, which is a 2005 Boogie Street Korean made, they're very similar, but at the same time very not similar, if that makes any sense. For one thing, the Cross actually weighs a little bit more. It's just this one, it's more distributed even, like the neck feels more solid. That feels kind of like it's body heavy and the neck just is a little bit lighter. And this one has an older L500XL. I think it might be the same as Allen's. Allen has Bill Lawrence USA stamp on the back. I haven't looked at this one yet. Same Floyd as the Schaller Lockmeister, which is just a Floyd Rose original, slightly different dimensions. And on top here I have fret wraps. The one when I tried to do staccato stuff doesn't chirp as hardcore. Like right here. Also helps if you roll the volume back. Feeling wise, I have this one's action a little bit higher just because I don't want to deal with too much fret buzz. But this one has a much more, again, just solid feeling neck. And this has the really old kind of almost alien looking toggle switch. These are metal toggle switches, this one even has a little bit of rust on it. And it's on its last leg, like, you can't really hear it, but you can feel it, that it just barely is staying in the neck position. It's like, I have so much to just kind of touch it, and it goes back. But it feels really good, it's just, I don't need to get that replaced eventually.
Thank you. Thank you.